right, this morning's phone jam. This is a good one. Listener Jackie set up her coworker, Keisha. They work here in Tuscaloosa at a government office building. Let's just leave it like that. And Jackie said, Keisha is very professional, but if we push her hard enough, we'll see the real Keisha. Hyram D. Walker makes the call.
General Services Office, this is Keisha. How can I direct your call?
Well, hey, Keisha, how are you?
I'm fine, thanks.
I'm Hyram D. Walker, and I hope you can help me. I got a couple of questions for you.
Okay.
I'm going to be down there for a meeting tomorrow.
Here in this building?
Yeah, and I want to check on your building's policy on service animals.
You want to bring a service animal to a meeting here?
That's right.
Like a seeing eye dog?
Well, no, this is an emotional support animal.
Oh, yeah, okay. We've had people bring in a dog or something.
All right, so I just
like
wanted to make sure y'all had a policy on this, you know, right here.
I don't know what our exact policy is, but I've seen people do it here.
So it is okay for me to bring an emotional support animal down there for my meeting, me and my wife, Sally Jean. I can bring Gypsy with me.
Gypsy? Is that your dog?
No, it ain't a dog. Gypsy is my wife's emotional support horsey.
A horse?
Yeah.
No.
Look at Gypsy.
It's
better behaved than most
youngins. You can't be bringing a big old horse in here. That's
no,
like
it ain't a full-size horse.
Building.
It's one of the miniature horses. You know, it's smaller than a Shetland pony.
A baby horse?
Well, no, it's fully grown, but it's a miniature horse, Keisha. It's a special breed.
Okay, well, how big is it?
Gypsy's about 2.5 feet tall, and I mean really cute. She's cuter than one of them labradoodles they got out now. She keeps Sally Jean calm at the nervous medicine.
Well, I'm not going to be calm if I see a horse walking in here. I'm sorry. You can't bring a horse to a meeting.
Keisha, it's a miniature horsey.
Well, this is a full-size building, and you still can't bring a horse in here.
Well, just think of it as a dog.
Can you put a saddle on this horse?
Well, we actually have it. We got this little monkey. We got us one of them, ordered it out of a catalog, and it'll ride on Gypsy sometime, just like a little
horsey.
You
cannot bring a monkey in here.
Oh, no, we ain't bringing the monkey. We just bringing Gypsy. Yeah, you know the Americans with Disabilities law says that a miniature horsey can qualify as a service animal. Sally Jean looked it up on the www.
Do you even have a disability, sir?
No, but my wife's nervous, and we got a miniature horsey.
Okay, sir, I'm sorry. I'm going to hang up
now. And he wears a special vest.
Listen, sir, I don't care if he wears glasses and a bow tie. Have a good day.
What are you? Wait a minute. What'd you say your name was?
It's Keisha.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Keisha. Look, I just want to go to that meeting down there with my wife, Sally Jean, and I just want to bring Gypsy along so my wife can stay calm.
What department is this meeting in?
I don't know the name. It's whichever department down there oversees the licenses and all. They give out the licenses to all the radio stations down there.
Radio stations?
Yeah, all the radio stations down there. Like this one, you know. Like 95.3 The Bear.
Here we go.
Keisha. Jackie, your coworker, she set you up for this phone sham call. You're on 95.3 The Bear, the Steve Shannon Morning Show right now.
Are you playing with me? We're on the radio right now.
No, we ain't playing. We are
oh
here.
Oh, my God. Are you kidding? That was the craziest call. I was like, what is going on?
What do you have to say, Keisha, after your phone sham call?
Oh, my goodness. You know what?
Are you okay?
Yes. You know what? But y'all really got me. You and your crazy little horse.
Well, by God, I'll just come on down there, and you can feed Gypsy a sugar cube and pat her on the head. By God.
The Steve Shannon Morning Show. Mornings on 95.3 The Bear.